I told you in module one that the opportunity cost of capital depends on the risk of the asset you are valuing. But we have just seen when discussing the yield curve that rates also depend on the timing of the cash flows. For example, the yield of a strip with 1 year maturity is typically different from the yield of a strip maturing in 2 years, even if both securities have the same risk. In this case, no risk at all. Let me show you how this affects the way we compute present value. Suppose you see the following prices for strips. Using these prices, we compute the yields for these different maturities. You should be able to do this on your own by using the formula we covered that relates the price of strips to their yields and time to maturity. Suppose that you want to value a project that pays $4 in year 1, $4 in year 2, and $104 in year 3. The way to do this is to discount each cash flow by the yield from the corresponding maturity. So, for example, we discount the year 1 cash flow using the yield computed from a strip that matures in year 1. Similarly, we discount the year 2 cash flow using the yield computed from a strip that matures in year 2, and so on. Doing this calculation leads to a present value of 104.51. Note that the cash flows of 4, 4, and 104 are the cash flows of a coupon bond with face value of 100 and a coupon rate of 4%. Therefore, in this example, we have used the prices on strips to compute the value of a coupon bond.